Texas DPS arrested one of the state's 10 most wanted offenders in Waco. Today, DPS announced 50-year-old Rodney Eugene Hunter was arrested earlier this month. Hunter was wanted for forgery and failing to register as a sex offender. DPS said Hunter was convicted of indecency with a child back in 1997 and then released in 2012. And